Hello guys, this is Indian Medico, and in this video we are going to see about Down syndrome. Down syndrome is a genetic disorder caused by presence of all or part of a third copy of chromosome 21. As you can see in this picture, there are three copies of chromosome 21. Now let us see about the etiology of Down syndrome. Trisomy 21 accounts for 95% of cases of Down syndrome. It is usually caused due to meiotic non-distinction. The incidence increases with maternal age. It occurs in 1 in 25 births in mothers over the age of 45 years. Robertsonian translocation accounts for 4% of cases. In this, long arm of chromosome 21 is translocated to another chromosome, usually chromosome 14 or chromosome 22, leading to Down syndrome. Mosaicism accounts for 1% of cases. In this, there is mitotic non-distinction of chromosome 21 during embryogenesis, leading to Down syndrome. Now let us see about the clinical features of Down syndrome. There will be severe mental retardation, duodenal and esophageal atresia. The patients will have short hands with simian crease, that is, there will be a single palmar crease. Specific facial features like flat face, epicanthal folds, wide set eyes, and brush field spots, which are white spots on periphery of iris, can be seen. This picture shows an illustration of a child with Down syndrome, and this is a real image of a child with Down syndrome. Note the flat face, epicanthal folds, wide set eyes. These patients also have congenital heart defects like endocardial cushion defects leading to ostium primum atrial septal defect, ventricular septal defects, and AV valve malformations. Now let us see about the complications of Down syndrome. These patients are at an increased risk of developing acute leukemias. They are more susceptible to infections. One important complication of Down syndrome is degenerative changes in brain, similar to Alzheimer's disease, which can occur in middle age. Now let us see about the treatment of Down syndrome. Surgical treatment can be done for duodenal atresia and congenital heart defects. Now let us see about the prognosis of Down syndrome. Life expectancy is shortened, but most of the patients survive beyond 30 years of age. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you.